if I may, to take you on a strange journey. It seemed a fairly ordinary night when Brad Majors and his fiancée, Jenna Weiss, two young, ordinary, healthy kids, left Denton that late November evening to visit a Dr. Everett Scott, ex-tutor, and our friend to both of them. It's true, there were dark storm clouds, heavy, black and pendulous, toward which they were driving. It's true also that the spare tire they were carrying was in badly need of some air. But they, being kids and on a night out, well, they were not going to let a storm spoil their events on a night out. It was a night out, and they were to remember for a very long time.
It seems we took the wrong fork back of the road there. We should probably go see if we can find our way back.
What was that?
I think we have a blow on the front left-hand tire.
Oh.
You better stay here and keep warm. I'll go for help. Didn't we pass a castle a couple of miles back? Maybe they have a telephone I could use.
I'm going with you.
Now, Jana, there's no sense in both of us getting wet.
No, I'm going with you. Besides, the owner of that telephone might be a beautiful woman, and you may never come back.
There has got to be.